to me. Explain to me, be free.
Basically, the owl is the watcher of the night, and it's one of my main spirit animals, and it's a symbol of freedom, a symbol of flight. It's the ultimate freedom, in my own personal opinion. Ever since I was a child, I always had dreams of being able to fly, and would always ask my mom why I wasn't born as a bird. And so birds are very symbolic to me, and they go back to early childhood, and I feel like it's the ultimate form of freedom.
All right, fantastic. You want to be an illustrator?
I want to move people through my art. I feel like it's the most surefire way to let people see what's going on inside of my head, a piece of who I am. You know, I feel like art is evolution. It's opening up people's minds to higher dimensional space. And the deepest thoughts, some things that you see in your meditations that you just can't explain to people with words, can only be portrayed through art. So, you know, I really want to open people's minds and show them, you know, something more than just regular three-dimensional space that we're subjected to in our everyday lives.
Nice.